Oh, it's YouTube friend people, the version of Kim Kardashian versus Jenner, the Sasquatch from the BFG commercials, whatever you want. I heard a couple more things about Battle for Azeroth. I would like to go over. The artifact weapons. Those motherfuckers. Yes, these motherfuckers are going away next expansion. You're going to be doing something, you know, everyone will be using the fucking artifacts, and shit's going downhill. No, I mean, maybe uphill, downhill, depends on whether you're celebrating that awesome morning. That's up to you. And, legendaries, you know, these little fucking pieces of shit, you know. I guess going away, and you're gonna be getting this amulet called the Heart of, what is it, Heart of Azeroth? Heart of Azeroth, something like that, Heart of Azeroth, I think it was what it's called. And basically, you guys can get those goes with helmet, chest, and shoulders, which basically, this is through sort of called Azeroth, you basically be going around and you're sucking that shit. Kind of like fucking hookers on a Saturday night. And you're predetermined chase to be able to use as I for the be able to, you know, pick different trades and shit. I guess like no RNG of involving on a circle, you're lucky and shit happens, you know. You should maybe no problem with that. No problem. Let's see what else. What else is I going to talk about? Oh yeah, it's good. There's really no changes to Mythic Plus as far as I'm aware, so I guess that's still going to be one of the ways you could get gear. So, besides the standard ways of getting gear, be like the questing and dungeons and stuff like that. And now, I guess there's also going to be a stat and item level squish, but you know, it shouldn't really affect it though, that with dungeons, if you're in raids, if you're still planning on doing transmogs in the future, if they still gear you like for transmogs, so that really shouldn't affect it whatsoever. And, let's see, what else was there? I mean, I swear my memory is like a waste of getting into pollution. Oh shit. Likewise, I swear, I need a fucking. Oh yeah, I also forgot, two-step bonuses. I completely forgot about that. After like 13 years, they're completely doing away with two-step bonuses and shit. Basically, I had to look this up because I completely forgot what it was I was going to talk about. But basically, with sets and cosmetic appearances were always showing new things, so could you not plan on caring for traditional raid class sets? So, we're going to have our gear will be more heavily themed from the place it comes from. Coolish news is talking about the Azurite system, I just ran that room. They also reduced, other plans reduced value of old tier sets, having 6 stocks into tier feels bad. They've reduced some tier 19 bonuses, but it was likely that many players will just use 4-piece tier 21 and 2-piece tier 20 and they don't like it. The open tier is 6 slots that have more freedom for legendaries, but that means the 4-piece plus 2-piece has opened and they're taking it into consideration for the future. I mean, I guess there could also be future changes in Battle for Azeroth. But I guess, you know, there's all sorts of Azeroth armor might open more slots for Azeroth gear. War Forge and Titan Forge gear. I guess it's gonna be less common than it is in the agency that actually feels more special than it has now. Of course, you know, obviously not continuing with the system in 100, so a lot of that just started by implementing actively. Let's Well, I can't really think of anything else I could talk about as far as gear goes. There's also a couple questions in from groups, which one of them I might answer, which, you know, cause I know there's a couple Facebook groups I'm in. Like, one is asking if we're keeping our legendaries, I mean, not legendaries, artifacts, which, I mean, it's like, okay, no, we're not keeping them, we'll be losing them at the beginning of the expansion. Fucking A, goddamn. I'm actually really liking that, how it actually queues enough from like 7-8 minutes to actually like 30 minutes is so much fucking better. Cause I fucking hate waiting 8 plus minutes for fucking battlegrounds. We're not keeping fucking artifacts. Fucking losing that shit, which personally I don't care. I really don't give 2 fucks. For the artifacts, like I don't really give a 2 fucks if we lose them. If we keep them, oh well, I don't really care. Another one was about the cinematic. If anyone's watched the cinematic, you know, you see Anduin and Peyolimer in a fucking sword. Which, you know, Blizzard also said that Anduin's a priest, so he's a priest, but, you know, of course, he was asking if he's a paladin, saying this, that, and other about how he's a paladin, but no. He's not a paladin, he's a priest. Does it even confirm that? It's basically because, you know, he sucks with the sword, you know, he's tried to get trained in the way of sword play, but, you know, that basically is, you know, him stepping up and trying to be like a battle-hardened father, but, you know, he's not, which, you know, he often excelled in being a priest, and so of course, he got trained to be one. So that's why you kind of see him just drop the sword and start healing, because that's basically what his strength is. End of story. Whether you like that or not, he's a fucking priest. No. I mean, I probably could just let you guys watch the rest of this battleground where I just basically complain about getting fucked, but oh well, I'm probably not going to go through the whole battleground, because, you know, I'm probably going to be cussing and screaming about it every time I fucking die. There's also a new series I was thinking about. I want to know if what's your guys' opinion. Like, I was thinking about maybe you guys can send gameplay of whatever game, whatever you, well, Call of Duty, Battlefield, whatever. And it'd be, I guess, kind of like a talks and coaching thing, or I could just, like, thout, like, ghost you, or your character, or some way, ghost you, if that'd be something in being into watching, you know. Anyway, this is gonna be the end of the video. you know, like, comment, subscribe, share my channel, do what you please. I, you know, what you guys decide to do, and it's up to you. But anyway, thank you guys for the support. I'll see you next video.